Closer to home, SAC powerhouse Snider taking on Norwell. The Knights ranked third in the latest 3A state poll. First quarter, Norwell's Hannah Smith driving to the hoop, gets the bucket there. But Snider working it down low. Kirsten Ely with the wide open bucket. Norwell answering with Carly Harnish for two. But Snider's Deja Wimby would find Karina Smith as Snider wins it by 15, 69-54. Finally,